But those working with prisoners suspect John Lonergan's frustrations have driven him out.
I would suspect that he is extremely frustrated by what's happening today. I've been visiting the prison service for over 30 years. I have never seen it as bad as it is today. The overcrowding, the drug-fueled prison, the increasing violence within prison, and the seemingly denial that there's a problem.